here. It's all on top of the building. Let's see if we can go in. Hopefully it's still open. I mean, it's still open in 1 more hour, but I don't know if they still accept guests. Closing in like 40-50 minutes, but I hope we can see it. Okay, so I just bought a ticket, going back up.
It was raining earlier and
so you cannot see very clear
the glasses of water.
That is still an amazing view. Has 100 floors, 393 meters, and it takes 60 seconds by of the lift. So we'll be here on top. That's very quick. It costs $20 for the entrance. So this is the Sky 100 Hong Kong. Going to the train station.